Hi, Dr. Joel Kahn in front of Green Space Cafe in Ferndale, Michigan. So the news has been a buzz this week. Can 1 minute of exercise give you the same fitness that 45 minutes of exercise gives you? This is an area called high intensity interval training, started by a Dr. Tabata, T-A-B-A-T-A, a cardiologist in Japan, followed up largely in Hamilton, Ontario, with a series of studies in the last 20 years. And it looks like intense exercise can efficiently train you and be competitive with longer, less intense exercise. This study, it wasn't actually a minute. It was, what would 12 weeks of 45 minutes on a bicycle at a moderate intensity do compared to 3 times in 10 minutes, where for only 20 seconds you bicycled as hard as you could. So that's a minute. And in between, you bicycle more moderately with a warm up and a cool down. They did blood work, they did assessments of fitness, and they actually did a muscle biopsy before and after. These were dedicated, inactive people. The conclusion, the improvement in insulin sensitivity was the same, 45 minutes versus actually 10 minutes. The improvement in fitness was the same, and the muscle biopsy improvement was the same. So you have no excuse. If you only have 10 minutes, warm up a little, hit it hard, relax, hit it hard, relax, hit it hard, relax, and cool down, and 10 minutes later, you've done something good. Now, if you got an hour, do an hour. You gotta lift some weights, you gotta stretch, you gotta do some mind-body, but the High Intensity Interval Training, HIIT, is alive, according to Hamilton, Ontario. Over now from Green Space Cafe, get your workout in today.